Spemajelvian, who are a point behind them.
This was Port Vale's fifth consecutive win. Hartlepool United becoming just the latest victims of Ian Taylor's remarkable first league season. John Jeffers added a second in the 90th minute. Like Stoke, Port Vale are still unbeaten at home.